This bird is a black oyster catcher, a shorebird found along the Pacific coast of North America. They are considered rare, with only around 10,000 out there, mostly in Alaska.